Evening guys, here's me tuning in. This is my first day back, taking a week off, and I was doing Tough Mudder last Sunday. I'm wearing my Tough Mudder shirt, so shout out to everyone that did Tough Mudder on Scotland, and that would have been last weekend, Saturday and Sunday. I've decided to drop the weights down because I'm recovering from a cold, which I probably picked up during the week. So really struggling for energy, struggling for strength, but dropped the weights down 10% from what I was doing 2 weeks ago, and just tried to do 3 sets just to warm myself really back up. So everything I'm doing today is 3 sets of 5, and then later on I'll do close grip benching for 3 sets of 8, and I'll do some easy bar curls for 3 sets of 10. But that was my squats for the first set, and I'm going to move on to some I'm only going to do 2 sets of rack pulls here. It's actually 145 kilos. This is all the weight I have in the gym. I don't have a single weight to put on the bar, so I need to get some more weight plates, I think, to go with my nice lovely weight stand I've got in the corner. So I'm going to move on to bent over rows now, and over the past couple of days I've got some new deliveries for my gym. As you can see on the left hand there, that's my new weight stand, just to keep the place a wee bit more tidier. Just next to my feet you'll see my dumbbell handles, and also started to buy some resistance band. I've only got 2 black ones, which I think are number 1 just now, so they're about 12 kilo I think they add on to it. Seem quite good, but I've not had a chance to actually properly use them yet. My dumbbell handles I've got, they're Olympic, so they're just plate loaded dumbbell handles. They're really quite thick, they're probably as thick as what maybe an axle bar would be. Obviously that's a lot, that's like 2.5 inch thick I think it is, so twice as thick as maybe what a normal standard bar is, which would be quite good for when I'm doing my bicep curls to work a bit of the forearms as well. But this is my second last exercise anyway, close grip benching. Got easy bar curls coming up, so I'll do these to it. Thanks for watching. Cheers guys.